What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm bringing y'all the second lyric prank that I've done on my mom. I haven't done one in over months, and the first one that I did, it was Myself by Nav. I'm sure like a lot of people know about it, but this song, like 99% of people know about. Young, Wild, and Free by Snoop Dogg and Wiz Khalifa. That 1% that doesn't know about it has to be the moms. They just don't know about this song. I can imagine them listening to it. If you don't know what a lyric prank is, I just text the lyrics to my mom and she just responds. We're gonna get a reaction to, you know, freaking smoking weed and drinking liquor and all that stuff. I did get my ass beat when she got home, but it's all good because I'm bringing y'all a freaking banger. So I'll catch y'all at the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Let the learning begin.
You can't smoke in here, young man.
Hey, don't worry about it, baby. I got a medical condition.
What condition is that?
I got an addiction. I'm addicted to Granny Poonanny.
Really?
Yeah. So what, we get drunk?
Mikey, what are you talking about? You're only 16, and becoming an alcoholic? Your dad will see this.
So what, we smoke weed?
Oh my God, you better not be smoking, son. I've already explained to you a million times that smoking or inhaling anything into your lungs will kill you.
We're just having fun.
Mikey, there's nothing fun about doing drugs. I'm going to Walmart to buy a drug test, and if you come out dirty, you can kiss everything. Goodbye.
We don't care who sees.
You better not be doing anything, Mikey. What are you talking about? You don't care who sees. If I see you with your O's red, I'm going to beat your butt.
So what, we go out.
And we get a lighter.
That's how it's supposed to be.
That day, you can kiss all your stuff goodbye. When I get home, your dad will see this text, and you can also say goodbye to your freedom. You cannot be going out, son, during this pandemic. And even after, I will not allow it after what you were telling me.
So what? I keep them rolled up, sagging my pants, not caring what I show. Keep it real with my niggas, keep it playing for these hoes.
I've had it with your very dumb text, Michael. What do you mean, sag your pants and play it for these hoes? What the freak?
It look clean, don't it? Washed it the other day. Watch how you lean on it. Eat me some 501 jeans on.
You are definitely smoking on something. I'm calling your dad right now to check you out. And if you think I'm buying you any jeans, you are mistaken.
And roll joints bigger than King Kong's fingers and smoke them hoes down to the stingers.
Mikey, I swear, if you're smoking joints, you won't see your phone for a year. I'm going to call the doctor right now so he can check your blood for drugs.
You a class clown, and if I skip for the damn with your bitch smoking gray,
you know what? It's like a...
Oh my God. When I get home, you are not going to hear the end of it. Be prepared to see your dad's belt.
It's like I'm 17 again, peach fuzz on my face.
Mikey, you are 16 and you still have peach fuzz. You're acting very high.
Looking on the case, trying to find a hella taste.
Stop messaging me, son. I am at work. Be prepared to piss in a cup when I get home.
Oh my God, I'm on the chase. Chevy, it's getting kinda heavy. Relevant, selling it, dipping away.
Mikey, this is BS. I'm going to T-Mobile right now to disable your phone. I am pissed off.
Time keeps slipping away. Zipping the safe, flipping for pay.
What the frick? What do you mean by zip, Mikey? I read in an article that means a lot of weed. You're going to kill your lungs? I'm searching your room when I get home. Be ready for your dad's belt.
Tipping like I'm dripping in paint. Up front, four blunts like Khalifa. Put the weed in the chain.
I knew it. Your dad will see these texts and take everything away. Who is Khalifa? I'm going to talk to his parents and tell him about these blunts, Michael. Weed is bad for you. I don't want you hurting yourself.
And I don't even care. Cause if me and my team in here, it's gonna be some weed in the air. Tell him, Mac.
You're smoking weed right now? I'm going home right now, this second, to check your eyes. And if you are suspicious, you will never leave your room again. Is that what you've been doing at Miguel's house? You are never allowed to go anywhere ever again. You're grounded.
Blowing everywhere we going, and now you know when I step right up, get my lighter so I can light up.
I was planning on getting you what you wanted for Christmas, but since you choose to do drugs, you can kiss everything goodbye. I'm very disappointed in you, Michael. I thought you would never smoke again. Your dad said the magic number is 6 whips. Be ready.
That's how it should be done. Soon as you think and you're down, find how to turn things around. Now things are looking up.
What are you talking about? Things are not looking up for you when I get home. You're grounded until you buy your own freaking house.
From the ground up, pound up this Taylor gang. So turn my sound up and mount up and do my thing.
What are you talking about, gangs, Michael? If you're stoner and that is the reason you're texting me this nonsense, it's over.
Now I'm chilling, fresh out of class, feeling like I'm on my own and I could probably own a building. Got my own car, no job, no children. Had a size project, me and Mac killed it.
Mikey, you do not have a car, and who the hell is Mac? I know you're stoned, Michael. Very disappointed.
THC, MAC, DEV, HD3, hi, it's me.
Oh my god, are you smoking THC, Michael? That's it, I'm done. I'm getting out of work early to go beat your ass.
This is us, we gon' fuss and we gon' fight and we gon' roll and live
so
our
life.
Your dad will see this.
Yeah, roll one, smoke one. When you live like this, you're supposed to party. Roll one, smoke one. And we all just having fun.
You were telling me roll one and smoke one, son? Well, you got something else coming for you when I get home.
So what'll it be?
It'll be the usual. Let me get two Scooby snacks with special sauce on.
Coming right up.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Yo, I really needed this, man.
Shit. Every motherfucker needs this.
So I've been stressed over this stupid speech, man.
The valedictorian, right?
Yeah. And everybody expects me to talk about the good times I had in high school.
But you ain't had no good time.
Exactly. Thank you, baby.
Here you go. Two Scooby snacks.
So you do this all the time?
Every minute of the motherfucking day.
So you don't worry about the future?
Nah, D. I bask in the moment.
Man, I wish I could do that.
You can, homie. All you got to do is do what I do. Say what I say. You know, like, so what? So what we get drunk? So what we smoke weed? So what we get high? We don't care who see. You got to live young, you got to live wild, you got to live free. You got to do you like I do me. You dig?
Okay guys, so that's gonna do it for this video. Hope y'all enjoyed the lyric prank. Hope y'all enjoyed Snoop Dogg speaking facts. Hope you just enjoyed it all. Make sure to go check out the first lyric prank I did on my mom if you haven't already. It's gonna be at the end of the video. And other than that, hope y'all are having a blessed day. I'll catch y'all on the next video. As y'all know, stay lit.
So what we get drunk? So what we smoke weed? So what we get high? We don't care who see.
Her body's gold like September. She burns through the night like an ember. And all those things we try forgetting, I remember. But we say we are fine, we are fine. Sunny day dreams and we up now. Vodka lemonade, I serve it up, it goes down. 75